I've been trying to keep my distance. Lately feel like everybody against me. Trying to smoke my problem, got them rolled up in a switch. What's good, YouTube? We back in here with another episode of Real LA Street Life. Today we your boy Trap. And in today's episode, guys, since it's raining outside, we're just gonna sit in the trap house this episode. And then once we get off a lot of this work we got, we're gonna go on up there to the little real estate place and check out some cribs. Cause the maker of Five Real, he told me that's why I keep on getting the wanted level every time I come in this crib, cause I don't own it. So that makes sense. So yeah, we're gonna be checking out cribs after this trap day, guys. I wanna go check on my dog real quick too. You good, bro? What you need, bro? So I'ma go on name the dog King, guys. So that seems like a decent name for him. Let's go over here and see what King doing. Hey, King roaming around. What you got going on? Come here, bro. Get your ass to the house.
Hey, what's cracking, homie?
Hey, what up?
Get your ass back over there. Okay, what you got for me? Okay, he gone back. 5 grams of weed.
Once it ain't nothing.
Oh, them police own it, ain't they? So we're gonna go on and pull up to the trap house, guys. They just gonna have to catch us up here. Do we got that? That's a $9,600 play. We in the trap today, guys. I know it's a lot of money. I should go and get it, but
peace to you.
We trying to sit still for a little while right now. 6 grand. Yeah, we trying to sit still right now, guys. I'm gonna go and pop up in the trap. That was $9,600 play though, but all money ain't good money. We ain't trying to get out right now, so fuck it. We'll make that. That ain't nothing. Yeah, we in the trap with it. Do we got any weed on us? Hell no, we ain't got nothing on us. Nothing at all. So I might have to start this over, guys. And then it might be the same person coming to get the work too, cause I don't know. It's something glitching. Yeah. This dude right here, he just keeps spawning in here. I don't know why. But we're gonna keep serving him till we run out. Okay, we got 22 grams of crack left. I wish we had some good weed. If anybody know how to open your inventory and fire real, y'all let me know. I gotta figure out how to open inventory. Appreciate you, bro. Yeah, this same guy gonna keep spawning in, guys. I don't know why. I guess because it's raining. I had no idea. We're going to keep getting this money and serving him. Yeah, we about out of crack. We still got coke. 4 grams of cocaine. I got you. Okay, we're going to make that 9,600 fast. He just keeps spawning in. We're going to keep getting that money. That's the only thing I hate about this. I don't know if it's glitched out or what's going on. Probably because it's raining outside. You know, you got a select few of peds when it's raining. Come on, bro, keep on coming. I'm gonna keep getting your money, gang. So yeah, guys, we gotta buy cribs on here, so that's why when we enter them cribs we get a wanted level. I'm glad he came in there and told me that, because I thought I was tweaking. I was like, every crib I go in, why am I getting wanted level? Okay, we out of that. We got that. So we're gonna have to take the crack off, guys. I'm gonna serve him. I ain't got that. Yeah, we're gonna have to take the crack off real quick. Stop. Take that off. Get it back jumping. So we just serving weed and coke right now. I'm trying to get off everything. Gang, he gonna keep buying. We like that. We ain't gonna discriminate. Appreciate you, bro. Y'all keep coming back, gang. I got y'all, boy. 2 grams of weed. Yeah, this a, you know what I'm saying, a good day to sit in the trap, guys. The trap house jumping. What y'all boy need? 5 grams of cocaine.
5 grams of weed. Oh yeah, we get off the seems like we get off of fast in here. They ain't gonna cap. Cause they steady coming back to back. Back to back. We gonna re-up big next time. Yeah, I gotta figure out how to get into my inventory and stuff like that. Cause we think I do got food and stuff in my inventory. 3 grams of weed. Appreciate y'all boys, man. Them boys making me rich in the trap, man. Got the trap booming. We ain't got nothing to smoke, man. We need some of that good old gelato. Yo. Y'all come on. Y'all come back through, gang. What's happening? But yeah, guys, we're gonna make some money. We almost at 30 bands right now. We almost at 30 bands. We'll come back out when it stop raining. I guess we ain't got enough for them no more. I know we ain't ran out. We're gonna get it back jumping. Damn, bro, my bad. I done knocked his ass out. I bet you still gonna get up and get his 6 grams of weed. Appreciate you, Brody. We done hit 30 bands. Let me pull out my strap, cause I knew it. I knew it, knocked him out. Knocked him out the trap house. I could just feel it. We ain't got no bullets in there. We got some bullets in here though. Yeah, we gotta stay strapped up, cause that boy done tried to rob me. I ain't got hit one time in the chest. Come on now, bro. I'm trying to do a good deed for y'all. I'm staying in today. Supplying y'all with what y'all need. And dude gonna try to rob me. Come on now. Trying to get y'all boy right out here. We still got 5 ounces of weed. So that's really what we focused on, that weed right now. Okay, I finna say, bro, y'all need to come on. 3 grams of weed. Come on, bro, y'all need to buy some bundles, gang. 4 grams. Appreciate that, appreciate it. 2 grams of weed. Already, already. We should be able to get a crib soon, guys. I don't know how much they cost. But we gonna, whatever we had like left over the 30,000, we're gonna put that back into the trap. Come on, bro, blew his ass up out the trap. This man is not playing, bro. Damn. Man, keep on trying to rob your boy. Yo, guys, I don't like that it's that same person coming in back and forth. That's, you know, unrealistic, but it's just what we got to deal with right now. But I believe it's because it's raining, though. Okay, we got, how much weed we got left? 4 ounces? Oh, that 4 ounces of coke. Oh, yeah, we got 4 ounces of weed. Yeah. We gonna get this money though, gang. Gots to get it. By all means necessary. We gonna have to pull up to the cookies or something, man. Get us some good, gang. Yeah, we gonna have to get us some good. I guess we can, we're gonna put this 7,000 in the stash. We're gonna put 7,000 in there. I'll do it. Yeah, we'll do 7. So we had to pop out for a little bit, guys. Yeah, get a little bit of fresh air. Make some moves out here in the streets. The money was coming though fast in there. But we just wanted to get out for a little while, you know. What's up, gang? I'm gonna say what you need, bro. Hey. Try to go on and get off the rest of this work, guy.
Oh,
appreciate you, homie. Yeah, it's gonna be kind of slow today because it's raining out here. We'll make what we can make. We made most of it in the trap spot, though. That's all that matters. Okay, got somebody up pulling up. What you need, Shawty?
Hey, honey.
Oh, damn, I ain't see what she needed.
Thank you, darling.
Oh, she got 20. She got 4 grand. Damn, is that 12? Hold up. Oh, we good. We good. Yeah, just chilling around the apartments today. How much is that? 600? I guess I'll take that. Gonna make it to the whip. Yeah, they need to make this umbrella to where it activate like at a certain time. It only activate when you run. I don't know why. Go hit the lip. And then it interfered with that too, a little bit. We headed to the money. Oh yeah, $9,600 play. Do we got enough? Yes, sir. We got enough too. I guess we'll get this play first over here. They like they over by Benny's. This little alleyway. Yeah, we'll take that too. Hold on, let me make this play. Oh, there's Denise out here. What's she? Denise, what you got going on? What you trying to get? Oh, we're gonna let her get in the car. Don't pop in hot letting. You spending $9,600? Nah, that wasn't her with the $9,600 play. Okay, appreciate you, appreciate you. Yeah, guy, we're gonna sell till we run out. I gotta pop in some saves because I've been crashing too a little bit. What's up, Shawty? Don't pop in, holla at me. I think she the one wanted the ounce play, yeah.
How you living?
I'm living good.
Hey, gracias.
Appreciate you, appreciate you. Yeah, we're gonna be able to get us a nice little spot soon. Get us a nice little 2 or 3 bedroom. We're gonna be getting a crib in the hood. I ain't gonna cap. We ain't just gonna do it big. Probably could do about a 2-bedroom or something like that. That'd probably be about the most we can do. Nothing major. $2,400, do I got that? Yeah, we do.
How are you?
I'm good, bro. Make sure you put the word out there, man. I'm out here. I'm out here 24/7. We gotta get something to eat. Our food all the way down. Oh, they over here in the Bloods territory. Must be a Blood member trying to get some work. I'm gonna pop in, bro. Holla at me, holla at me. This man spending, is he spending $2,400? I don't know how much he spent. Watch out, bro. We gotta hit up a restaurant, guys. Cause our food level is low. I don't wanna pass out or nothing like that. So I guess we'll hit let me see one of these restaurants over here. Let me see what's, I don't know what these restaurants is. I think that's a store right there. We hit the little donut place. Yeah, we can hit the donut place. What's up, bro? What you need, man? 6 grams of weed.
Thanks.
Appreciate you. What you need, big old school?
What's good, baby?
Got that for you. What you need, big homie? 1 gram of coke. Yeah, we running out. We running out. Let's go in the little donut place. We gotta get something on our stomach.
Come on, move.
I'm gonna say, how do you get up in here? Here we go. Yeah, we got to get something on our stomach, guys. Let me see. Let's take a brownie. We're gonna use that now, bro. No cap. Even though I know this probably ain't gonna do nothing, but it'll do a little something. How about we take one more? Appreciate you. Really need to hit up a restaurant. Get up out of here. We got these plays calling. What's up with the game, man? What you need, bro? $5,000. Appreciate that. Appreciate it. Appreciate it.
What up?
3 grams of cocaine. We finna run out. Gonna run out ASAP. We're gonna have to hit a Z. Let me see. We'll ride around a little bit more, guys, and try to bust a couple more plays. Okay, you need some gang? Now, whoever it is in that Amazon Prime truck. Bro, spin around, gang. I ain't finna be sitting here all day. Let's spin your ass around. Don't run into my shit either. That boy pop out at work to get some work. Bro, don't he, oh, this Granny. Granny pulled up Cadillac. Appreciate you, bro. You just gonna leave the Amazon truck there and go. Oh, this is a dealership.
How you doing? Thank you.
Hold on, let me go see what's in this dealership over here. Let me shut down that right now. We ain't got much no way. Just two ounces of each. I'm trying to see what's in this dealership. Let me lock that. It's the Dodge dealership. See how much these Hellcats and stuff hitting for. Hell yeah. How much these cats hitting for? Okay, Chrysler 332. Okay, that ain't bad. Chrysler Crossfire 6,000. Demon 84. What about the Challenger Hellcat 61? Charger SRT 67. Okay, this is the Daytona. Durango. Ain't got no Trackhawk in here. Okay. SRT 8. Okay. Oh, okay. So they ain't that high either. That's what's up. So, guys, we're finna go check out this little real estate place. See how much these houses is hitting for. We got 48,000, really more than that. We got like almost 60,000. We got 7,000 in the trap house. Yeah, can we sell it? Hold up. Let me see, can we sell this? Oh, dealership not interested. So I'm gonna go and pull up on this little real estate business, real estate office. See what they offering. See what these cribs, the prices on these spots. Hopefully they ain't taxing too much. Hopefully they ain't busting heads out here. This real estate office we going to right now, this for like in the trenches and stuff, cribs in the trenches. We can't afford nothing in Beverly Hills right now, so we ain't even gonna worry about that. We're just gonna pull up on this one. See if we can make a deal today or something. We might not have the money right now. We might just have to do a little bit more trapping. I basically just want to look though. Let's see what they got. I know we probably ain't gonna be able to afford nothing right now anyway. Can I pass it? Oh, it's on up. Okay. right here. Yeah, we good. Let's go see what they got, guy. Turn that off. See what they got going. We in here. I'm gonna say I'm going the wrong way. Yeah, let's go see what they got. Hopefully they got some good deals. Oh, it's raining in the building. Let me turn this rain off, guys. I don't know. We gotta turn that rain off. We're just gonna go neutral. Why it's raining in the building. We ain't gonna worry about it though. So let's see what they got on the market. Okay, these apartments. We looking for the houses in the hood or something. Do they got any? Okay, these ain't nothing but apartments. Okay, Hurricane Street. That motherfucker 124,000. Let's go to the next page. Okay, Spruce Street. Okay, this in the hood. Oh, that ain't that bad. We ain't got enough though, but. Nah, we ain't got enough. So these the houses in the hood. So I'm just trying to see what. Okay, this house right here ain't really that bad. Okay, this the one Uncle Gerald got. They want. Damn, they want 329,000 for that month. Oh, they trying to bust heads. Okay, this the crib next door to it, I believe. I don't know where that crib at. That's on Spruce Street. There's another crib on Spruce. Okay, this one ain't that high right here. We actually got enough for this one. Let me see, can we get it? I wanna go on purchase. I don't wanna do, okay, let me see. Single family residence, Regent Compton, level 1, bedroom 1, bathroom 1, parking 1, garage no, vehicle save no, pool no. Should we do the tour? Or? I ain't gonna cap, gang. I wanna go do a tour of this house. So we're gonna request a tour. Okay, go and meet an agent at the property. Okay, that's what's up. See, guys, I told y'all, LA Revo lit. We can actually go do a tour of the property and stuff like that. So that's what's up. So we finna go look at this crib. It's over on Spruce Street. I really don't know what Spruce Street is. I know it's in the hood though. I can tell by how the house look. But you know, that's fine. We really ain't looking for nothing. Just too major right now, cause we ain't got the money. No, we just now coming up in the city. But you know, it's good to be looking at a crib though. I ain't gonna cap. We just gotta focus on getting our money right, guys. Them police tweaking. It done stop raining. Well, I had to turn the rain off because it was raining in that property. I don't know why. Some interiors do that. Okay, Drift Guide. Drift Guide in the Crown Vic. Hopefully this crib look nice though, guys. Hopefully it ain't no bando. We can turn it into a bando though. Let's get over here though. We got these people waiting on us. Got these property people waiting. I think I'm gonna keep straight. That Crown Vic will get down a little bit. Yeah, I know exactly in the area this in. I thought there were 12. Well, I slowed down a little bit. Okay, this on the same block? Is this our Unc house? I thought there was another house over here. Oh, it's this house. Wait. This house right here. Yeah, Unc house got a garage. I'm thinking this spot right here. Okay, that what's up. This the crib. Right down the street from okay. Feel free to explore. Okay. Dang, they got the Louis Vuitton bed sheets on this bad boy. Let me check out the bathroom. Oh, bathroom. Nice. Nice. I wonder why they want so much for this. I see now. But it kind of looked the same as the other crib, though. But you know, that ain't nothing major. We got the Louis Vuitton shit in here, though. Look at the Louis Vuitton cap. Okay, I'm digging this, though, guys. I ain't gonna cap. So we know the price range and stuff that we need to come up with. We ain't got no garage, though. That's the only thing. That's the only thing I don't like about it. I want one with a garage. But yeah, we good, though. You know what I'm saying? I like it. When I get the money, I contact y'all. We're going to pull off, though. But hopefully you guys enjoy. Like, share, comment. Follow me on Instagram and Twitter. Links in the description. Gang, gang.